No, there's a little show for me. It's last 10 years of 6 years work is there, most of the last 5 years. And it's a little bit, it's maybe 1/10 of my work from the last 5 years. I make much more. But you cannot hang everything. But yeah, I painted like, not today, but I work all the time. I work, that's my life. So that is why we let's see the show, how I work. And, but you cannot show everything, it's too much. You cannot show 10,000 paintings, huh?
No. You made 10,000 so far?
I don't know exactly. I don't know exactly.
I know another Dutch painter, Jan Slaughters, was a big worker too, and he made, they say now, 4,000 or 5,000 paintings.
Oh, Jan Slaughters. Jan Slaughters. Known. Yeah.
Great stuff.
Yeah, he made very good artists, wasn't Jan?
Yeah,
Jan Slaughters is great. And beautiful nudes he paints. Mm, fantastic.
The best, I think.
Yeah, the Some best, the yeah. Best.
When we're now in the 21st century, what do you see the role of the artist? We talked about the computer now. How do you see the artist? I mean, the art scene seems to be sort of floundering at this moment, but you've been pushing for more than 50 years in the art world. How do you see art now in the 21st century?
Well, and it's same as always. We live in the last 100 years, we live in a situation that there is an explosion of creativity in the last 100 years. It starts around Dada, Kurtzwieters, and later with Duchamp, had a lot of influences in America. Kurtzwieters less, but I like Kurtzwieters as an artist very much, and very important. That's for me very important, I have to say. But after that we have an explosion from creativity all over the world, not only in Western Europe anymore, but also in America, later on now in America. So the Western world is bigger in creativity, in the artist world, you know. So I can only say that it's fantastic. Even if you like it or don't like it, it has nothing to do with it. The explosion of creativity is there, more than before, more than ever. In the time of the Renaissance, was not more than 4 or 5 people we know who make the Renaissance artists. That was all, you see. Also with the Cubism, I know 4 Cubist artists. There are more around, but not so good, but not many, you know, anyway. It's always like that. And it is now the same. You have this explosion from creativity, and there you have some artists who have the essence of the work in them, you know. And that you have to see. Most people don't see it anymore. It's confusion. There's so much. But if you have the knowledge, the feeling to see that is the man and not this, you know, that is very important.
I noticed when we were at the Cobra yesterday that there was a lot of ethnic influence on your sculpture. You saw things from India and Pakistan and...
Yeah, my sculptures, travel
what
around
is
the
this?
World. I buy it all over, yes. It's an idea for me that I bring, I call it hybrid art. I bring all different cultures together, from different civilizations together, from different countries, and make one art piece out of it. I cut it, I saw, I nail, I put everything on, and then I paint it. And with the color of the paint, I make one sculpture out of it. That's why I call it hybrid art, let's say. Maybe not a good word, but to make it understandable, you know?